Grace had pursued the dragon far, far from home. The desert spread out before her. Dunes rising and falling like a sea of gold. Timeless and bewildering. A glow in the sand.
I'll get you safely home.
Another firefly. Escape from the dragon's grasp.
Where did this wind suddenly come from?
There was something very unnatural about it.
Woohoo! A little wind won't stop me.
Grace's will would not break that easily.
Hey! Come back here! I really need your help.
I said go!
Grumpy Pants out.
The yawning cave burrowed deep into the earth. Home to wondrous life. Easily scared. Grace felt like an explorer.
Thank you.
Uncovering the unknown. Far below the rolling dunes.
I wonder what used to be down here. Maybe sand-swimming desert pirates or one-eyed troglodytes. I hope not. Interesting. Interesting.
Deep under the desert sands, Grace found a long forgotten chamber. The plant recoiled at the sound of her footsteps. Broken remains of greatness past. The silence of the ages filled the air. Voice drifted down to Grace.
Where did that meeting go? Told them it was dangerous, but they're just like the rest. Too squishy. You shall go no further.
Grace had disarmed the djinn. His fury was great. Fortunately, his voice was very, very small. But the desert guardian would not let it rest.
Hey! Stop it!
Thank you.
the dragon. Don't you get that? I really don't have time for this.
Place, Grace wondered, why would anyone choose to live here? There had been people here once upon a time. What happened to them? Who were they?
Maybe I'll find answers here.
The dome was empty, but for a pool of water. An inviting place to rest. Grace's thoughts drifted to the people that once had lived. Warriors! A distant roar roused Grace from her thoughts.
I'll catch you yet, dragon.
Ancient statues toppled before Grace. Proud warriors. Protectors of their land.
Fall before me.
But behind Grace, a grumpy mumbling could be heard.
Ugh, him again. Let's move.
That's better. I do the magic around here. You, go away!
The Desert Guardian was frantically looking for Grace.
Stop hiding from me!
He would surely find her eventually. Wouldn't he?
Easy!
Despite the darkness, Grace's hope guided her.
Thank you.
must leave. It must. They mustn't know.
Well, now I'm curious. This guy. Worked up, old windbag.
The past. It stays hidden. It must.
You don't want me to see. I'm sure we can.
No. You cannot go further. Back!
How can I get him to listen? Would she break the djinn statue? Or repair it? Listening, but you look calmer now.
I do not understand. Why show pity to me? I did nothing to aid you.
Everyone deserves a second chance, or a tenth. What happened here? What did you do?
I failed. More than 10 times. Let me show you.
What did you do?
Nothing. believed that there was no danger I could not thwart. I was wrong. Hey, paid the price.
My being here must have brought back painful memories.
That is as it should be. To feel something, even pain, after all this time. For that, I thank you.
I don't need your thanks, but I do need to know if you've seen a dragon around here.
It has come and gone. But there is something you should know about that beast.
What was that?
Hold on! Fall softly, my friend. Knowledge will be yours in time. Use it more wisely than I did.